Hello, Josh. Welcome to the stream. Off we go. With part two of this two-part run. We are looking for Koblenz, Cologne. That one. I'm an idiot. I just loaded the wrong... Hello, Austin. Hello, Josh. I loaded the wrong scenario, I think. Yep, I did indeed take the wrong IC. Interesting. Yeah, that's the right run. I see 2024. So DBBR 101. Thank you. out there. VRBR 101 tow line, that's the one. Excuse me. Okay, we have to cook again. So Josh, what's new and exciting? Hey, Gomer. There it is. It's the wrong one. That's the one. I see 2024 part 2 arrive. Oh, I'm an idiot. Total idiot. How you doing, Gomer? Welcome to Koblenz. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see here. I am doing well, thanks for asking. That silly Skeeto got right past me. I don't know what to think about that. Your wife's off seeing a musical with her sister, Josh. Oh, with your sister. And you didn't go with? I know you love musicals. See, what you guys don't know is Josh is a real big fan of the musical Cats. He even has a full bodysuit. Of a kitty. So funny. Yes, Mohawk. The game is indeed. Hello, monkey. How are you doing, my friend? Yeah, I like the scenario, for crying out loud. I need to. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. I'm happy that the hail didn't damage anything, really. But we had a pretty gnarly storm here about an hour ago. Oh, Tumula. Oh, boy. Now that would have been a fairly interesting musical. Thank you. Good evening, Tyler. How are you doing, my good sir? I see 2006. But I see 2024 just does not show up. It is. Interesting. I see 2006. Why is... That is weird. Why is that one not showing up? That is slightly annoying. I don't know why I can't get IC 2024 to work, but that's okay. Whatever. We'll work with it. We're just going to use 2006 now. Which is actually part 5 of a 6-part journey. It's annoying. I have to see why in the world I see 2026 is not showing up. I guess what we could do is, or IC 2024, I should say. What are you doing? I have all those. Silly thing. We're just gonna drive this one without RV and hands up. Without RW and hands up. My mind is all about RVs at the moment. I have no choice. Let's do it!
Zugbeeinflussung. Zugbeeinflussung.
That one and that one. And
AFB.
That one.
AFB. AFB.
That one and that one and that one. And we are ready to go. Hello, Alden. I'm doing well. How are you?
Freigabe. Störung.
Next stop on Main. All right. Off we go. Hello, Simon.
Hello.
Sifa. Sifa.
Oh, Josh, I can't complain. Doing well. Hello, Nicholas. And this one is 160. I just have to wait. Oh, that's fine. You didn't miss much. Plus, busy at work is always good, especially in this day and age. I'm doing well, Nicholas. How about yourself? That's good. It looks like a fairly relaxed drive for us, which is nice. But now we're limited to 120 line speed. Just keeping an eye out for a new speed limits. But you can see why they limit you to 120. Not 130, 120 at the moment. Gosh darn Skeeter. Somewhere is here in this room. Oh, two! Back up to 140 right away. Which means our travel should be fairly straight shot from now on. At least until the next speed limit comes. There's an ICE. And 160. That's a nice line. I do have to say. Very nice landscape there flying by. At least on one side. There's a freight train. So now the only thing that we're really concerned about is yellow signs that look like a yield sign, essentially. On my, or off that hard drive that it's on right now. Boy, looks like our thunderstorm warning is really coming in effect now. There's a nice light show going on outside. Just getting slowed down here right away. Man, that's a lot of lightning out there. Apparently we are now following a delayed regional, which means that at any point in time we could run into an approach signal or a temporary speed limit. Just have to keep our eyes open. Oh, there we go. Green over yellow, which means diverging and diverging speed 120. So they're probably gonna put us here on the different. Track, by the way. Okay, this is all green. That's your speed limit, 120. Now, the signals that are diagonal, those are pre-signals. They show us what the next main signal aspect will be. And if you have a diagonal one with a white dot, like in curves you have that sometimes, or even a main signal with a white one, that denotes that this is a repeater signal. See, like this one here, for example, it has the white with it, so that denotes that this is a repeater signal, there's another repeater signal, and then you have the main and the next three. And you have that, usually you have that in corners, or in curves where you can't see the next main. And you can see why we have reduced track speed here of 100 kilometers. This is a very curvy part of our journey right now. Hello DJ, welcome to the stream, and good night, monkey. about you, DJ? Now we can accelerate again, since we just got the clearance for 160. Too much sun. That's funny. Scenarios over for us, because that was a very red signal. Well, that sucks. Well, we might as well call it here since it's already 11:14 and I could have... Well, actually, no. You know what? Let's do a different scenario. Oh, silly. Let's see here. See, there's the IC 2026. I see 2024. Yeah, I don't understand it. Why I can't find that one. But either way, I have to be up tomorrow morning relatively early, so I wanted only to stream till 11:30. Since it's already 11:18, there's really no point in starting a new scenario. So I'll just say goodnight and we'll talk tomorrow. Bless you.